Today, websites around the world serve users with content translated in multiple languages.
That's how everyone can get access to the internet around the world.
Google uses Hreflang attributes to make sure the right language is shown in the right region. Today, we're going to show you how to create different language URLs for your website. In other words, we're going to teach you Hreflang tags. Hreflang tags tell Google what language your page is in by looking at its URL. So let's pretend that your website is called welovetoprogram.com. You want to launch the Spanish version of your website for customers in Spain. So you can let Google know that this page is the Spanish version of the English equivalent in a few ways. Number one, HTML link element in the header. In the main HTML head section of welovetoprogram.com, you can add a link element that points to the Spanish version, like this.
Simply code your URL, adding an ES locale at the beginning.
Also, it's required to link the English page with the Hreflang tag, so we include.
The alternate version has an EN locale at the end.
Similarly, add the same Hreflang tags on the Spanish page, es.welovetoprogram.com. This ensures that the two pages are interlinked and Google will identify them as different language versions of the same page. Number two, your sitemap. If you don't want to use Hreflang markups at all, then you can simply submit your sitemap in its different language versions.
This is a simple way of achieving the same results.
Here we are adding the Spanish version of the URL linked to the English version.
And just like we did for the HTML link process, we need to link the English page to the Spanish page too.
Again, we can use Hreflang tags in two ways. One, HTML link element in the header, or two, adding the tags directly on your sitemap. For effortless localization of your website, contact us and let us manage it for you. Thank you for watching.